have a grim look. Good.
What by day was stolen? Far from ourselves. He grows ever near to us. Our eyes once were blinded. Now through him do we see.
Here. We must go back to the village.
You there. What brings you to this place? Why are you here? I am Freya of the Skull. I am here to either save my people or avenge them. I am unsure. Something has taken control of most of the people of Solstheim. It makes them forget themselves and work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones. The very land itself. My father, Storm, our shaman, says Mirak has returned to Solstheim, but that is impossible. Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath us. Let us go. There is nothing more I can do here. The tree stone and my friends are beyond my help for now. We need to find a way into the temple below.
Have a grim look. Malakath, witness our deeds.
Isra, I'm here to help you. It is not safe.
What can I do for you, friend?
Are you ready to help me now? We should not delay. We should check these rooms for supplies before heading further into the temple.
What can I do for you, friend?
Take your time. I shall follow you when you're ready. The evil in this place must be rooted out. His story is as old as Sol's time itself. He served the dragons before their fall from power, as most did. A priest in their order. But unlike most, he turned against them. He made his own path, and his actions cost him dearly. The stories say he sought to claim Solstheim for himself, and the dragons destroyed him for it. There are few of us left unaffected by this curse. My father, Storm, the shaman, protects them in the village. I fashioned an amulet to guard me against whatever has taken hold of the skull, but it is the only one of its kind. If I cannot find a way to save them, there is no hope for our people. We have lived on Solstheim for many generations. Our people are tied to the land itself. We try to serve the Allmaker, to live in balance with nature, instead of exploiting it, as others would. I will follow you, Skullfriend, but I must return to the village afterward. I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Who are the poor souls trapped in these cages? What tortures did they suffer at Mirak's hands? Was it in service to the dragons, or for his own purposes? Look up there. I think I see something. The stairs are knocked out. I have no doubt you can find a way up. You never know. You may find something of value up there. I shall look around. We can proceed when you are ready. someone there. Much better chance than I to make it through these traps. I have no doubt that lever turns these blades up. I shall wait here for now.
Thank you.
thoughts are always with my people.
My blood's calm. I prefer it boiling.
I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his masters, but his path seems to have been a cruel one. I wonder if we will find some answers to what happened.
Where did you come from?
Fuck!
There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area. I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly. I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mirak. It looks like there is only one way to proceed. I leave the honor of pulling that handle to you. I do not want to put my hand anywhere near the mouth of that statue. I suspect that will be the case the further we go. Be on your guard.